The con... What was it called?
Condenser.
Condenser.
Get up.
What's going on?
Address.
What's
going
on in the car?
All right. So, what's... What the hell?
The DPS launched a program to study the other side. The intro-focus technology. They've created condensers and machines to open a rift in what lies beyond.
The passage? The world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser.
So you guys ready for a few jump scares?
Was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Only you know, knows, only you know what to do, cliche.
Yeah. Yeah.
And driving up to a...
Close road, cliche. Bad weather, cliche. Oh, look, the script's flying away again.
Bad weather isn't technically a cliche.
Wait, hold on. But wait. Didn't you just say that she's the only one that could stop this? Dramatic look, cliche. You just said she's the only one that can stop it, but now you're like, if you don't want to do it.
Maybe he doesn't want to endanger her, but like... Because isn't this the point in the game where she's pretty much the only family he's got?
That's pretty much been the entire thing.
We're in there! What are you thinking? She's the only one that can stop this.
But you don't want her to do it, now you're saying she's the only one that can stop it? Oh, right, I forget. Script continues to fly away. I forgot that the script just flies around with little to no coherence.
Why would they call a little girl and do something like this?
She ain't little no more.
Yeah, she is.
She's like 13.
That's not 13. I'm gonna tell you right now, that is not 13.
We're gonna see 13.
What age is she?
We're gonna
probably
see
like 20, maybe I'd say.
That ain't 20. You
it ain't no. It ain't no 13.
I'd say like 16 and 18 then.
We'll see 18-year-old Joni later. Woo! Did she have some kind of makeover going on there? No, I mean in the close sense.
We know almost nothing about them, cliche.
I really
So where's that cliche, Matt?
I've been living on a borderline.
I don't plan on dying, cliche. Oh, look, the script. It's showing me some words. It says...
Fuck you.
It says, we lack coherence. We get it. Sometimes you need to be reminded, script.
So, where are the jump scares gonna come in, Matt?
Give it some time. You can't just totally expect jump scares to just... drop in out of nowhere.
I'm sorry, did we just run into a cow?
That was my terrible item impersonation. Oh my god, blood on the floor.
I think blood is on the dance
floor.
Metal Gear
Solid?
No.
No, I've never seen
apparently there was a scene. There are apparently a couple scenes in this that rip off from Metal Gear Solid.
Really?
The whole blood on the floor, blood on the wall type of thing.
Wait, which Metal Gear Solid?
I don't know, I haven't played.
The elevator's stuck.
I think that means I didn't get up.
Which Metal Gear Solid was
it? I have no idea.
He's probably referring to one or two.
I think it was like one or two. Rich.
But anyway, I wouldn't say this is a rip-off of Metal Gear Solid, I'd say this
not the whole scene, but I'm just saying that...
No, I'm saying like the blood on the walls and stuff. It's like every horror-style game, like Resident Evil, Dead Space, and stuff like that.
Okay, really? In the elevator, too?
Well, we did see it, like, a minute ago.
Yeah, that was a bad jump scare.
It wasn't really a jump scare, just
it's
unexpected.
Not even a jump scare. It flashed over the body.
A bad attempt at a jump scare.
Flashes over the body, and then it takes her like a minute to react. And it's like, oh my god!
You, sir, have definitely.
I'm a dead.
It's a dead man. He a dead man.
Oh, but look at what he can do. More tutorials. But I thought tutorials were over.
Actually, this isn't reviving, Kenny. It's showing her what this person saw the last time they died. And you're shooting it at her chest, not her head.
Shut up. Sloppy item controls.
So he died because of a box.
Because of an evil entity hitting the box.
So, all because he got hit in the face with a box, he died. Talk about the worst kind of death designed in a game ever.
No, worst kind of death designed ever would be you slipping and falling on a banana peel.
No.
And then the cops actually catch you
Dave.
And say, hold up.
Oh no! Oh no!
No, wait, guys.
I'm listening.
Worst death in a game? Kingdom Hearts, right? Because it's like,
whoa. Oh my god!
So was he just sitting?
There was a jump scare, Mike.
Wait! Was he?
No.
Here's my question though: was he just sitting there motionless until someone came down and
Kenny,
then like?
You missed it.
I just seen it. Nothing but death.
No, he like popped up so randomly.
My question is: was he just sitting there motionless until someone came down, or was he on the verge of dying anyway?
Verge of death.
But he was just sitting there motionless?
You tend to do that when you're on the verge of death. Or at least
no,
that's
I'm
how it's
I'm actually kind
of
spooked. I'm actually spooked to play this chapter because there are legitimate jump scares in this.
If you play Dead Space, you will not be.
If you play Dead Space, this will be nothing to you. This will be like a kick.
Oh shit.
Why? Yai, 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 yai.
How old is she in this?
Somewhere between.
Oh my god! For real, that actually was kind of freaky. But wait, I thought he stood up.
I think it's all hallucination.
It's
effect.
Symbolic.
Try to open it from the other side.
Hurry up before the guy gets up again. I don't think you can just turn the knob this time, either. Thank you, Mr. Exposition.
But actually, I think that's pretty much the worst kind of jump scare. That was the...
I know.
Other
just
than
a flash to the face?
No, other than this, there really isn't too many.
You're here.
I'm not saying it's the worst possible jump scare. I'm just saying that's the probably the worst one this game will offer. Then again, I haven't played the game in a while, so perhaps I could be
wrong. The last time you played this game was when it came out and 2 weeks after when you finally beat it.
It wasn't 2 weeks after. It took me a while to beat it.
Is it a long game or just...
I don't know.
It could be long if you make it long.
Yeah.
So, he got tripped by the thing and then thrown away.
I'm guessing it stabbed him or something. Wasn't there another guy whose memories you could read?
I did this and I lost all the villagers.
If you are gonna run through that fire...
Why did you save the?
Oh
how
shit! There's
do
a.
It?
I want to see if there's anything over there.
Why? What happens if you
there's
save
a
them?
Bunch of fire and shit?
You get stuff. What stuff?
Can you put out
stuff.
The fire at all?
What
can
stuff?
You? No, no, wait, don't
stuff
go back.
Stuff.
Look around the whole place before you turn
you
around.
I am looking around. I'm not turning.
Stuff.
Will you guys put the game away and pay attention to the commentary? Crack my neck all you want. I'm still alive.
He broke the fourth wall.
Much to our everlasting misfortune.
I think there's another guy whose memory you can read. It said, right there on the side.
Yeah, the big guy on the disc.
Six.
Suck up that information.
Ooh. Now, so he got smashed.
So how's that going to help us put out the fire?
I don't know, man. I'm just saying.
No, I think it has something to do with the orientation of cards.
What?
I don't know. From what I've seen on the screen...
Well, look around Mora's eye and see what you can, like, MacGyver your way to.
Wait. MacGyver?
Yeah.
Kenny.
You're like a dying MacGyver.
What's that from, Kenny?
I forget. Just tell me.
So that's how you're getting up there?
Oh, for the love of...
Is it?
Only way thus far.
Well, I'm not gonna walk through a fire, so...
I think you'd be crazy if you were running through a fire, Matt.
It's not impossible.
Woo! Fire! Woo! Too hot, too hot, too hot! You're the idiot who ran through fire in on-fire-proof clothing.
Yep. You gotta crawl through.
Kenny, axe lands right. Yeah, yeah, that's what I was asking.
Nice that we're getting a lovely view of Jody's rear end.
Eh, I don't mind it.
Of course you wouldn't mind it.
And only you would pay attention to something.
I'm afraid. Okay, that was a little spooky.
Please don't tell me.
I don't think you gotta worry about this guy. Or not. Oh, crap.
So is there anything that could potentially kill you in this?
No. Are you telling me that this dude was teaching while a fire was going on?
I'm pretty sure he failed to notice the fire before.
I think the fire came after everybody was dead, Matt. By the way, how is she breathing? Oh, never mind.
You forget, this is Quantic Dream. Comic relief?
Comic relief?
Comical
dreams.
Relief?
Yeah, get me a soda, Aiden.
But damn it to hell since I've...
What in the
and
world is
this
that?
This is how you're going to...
What the hell was that gonna do?
I think it's you have to get out there.
But how?
Find a way.
There's nothing but fire over there.
Then apparently that's not the way to go.
Then why are you still going that way, Matt?
Trying to figure out where the hell that thing went to.
It went...
And
it's still outside.
Camera. But how the hell am I supposed to walk through this shit?
No, you're not supposed
you have to. Use
the camera is sucking,
too.
Actually. I think the camera's just sucking right now because it's focused... Oh, wait, the window.
Or that.
You're welcome, by the way.
What the? How did she get there?
Maybe she can
because plot hole.
Once again, the script has flew away.
Wait, don't you want to go see what the other guys were doing?
Who cares? The other guy was probably taking someone's money while the firefighter was probably...
Ow. Squeeze the damn thing.
She had to pick it up first, is the thing, man. Aim at the fire.
What do you think I'm aiming at?
The floor.
There's fire on the floor, that's why. What do you think I'm aiming at, your ass crack?
Matt, I hope to God you're not.
And it's exhausted after one use. Are you kidding me?
I don't think it's exhausted, I just think she... Whoa, what the hell? What the hell? What was that?
It was Quantic Dream's
Quantum?
Attempt. I don't care anymore. Quantic Dream's attempt at another jump scare.
just really? That just ended up in more unexpected comic relief.
Yeah. What the hell? Oh.
Oh, don't be a bitch.
Aww.
Man, oh, bitch. What happened?
She cut her hand.
What happened?
What?
Well, if you put the DS down for 5 seconds.
How do you get...
I guess she tripped on the glass, I guess.
Can Aiden heal her?
Nah, Aiden, unfortunately... It's not a it's not like a health wound, is the thing.
Oh, hey, there, I told you guys. That's always a good time. Let's see how these guys die. Suck up the information.
The best part... They're running away.
This won't stop them.
Oh, they died from being dicks.
Fuck.
That's actually funny to me.
Hey, Kenny, what can I sew? Because there's an announcement for someone I don't have enough. Sew's done.
It hardly looks like she's doing anything.
Well, she's not that strong to lift gigantic steel.
Bam!
Hit it again!
Die more. I said to die.
Stay close, okay?
You don't say.
Lady, I'm connected to you!
Oh, the camera actually is getting rained on. That's kind of cute.
I do like that kind of effect on a camera. Look! To the left! Move to the right! Woo! No, you're on the right!
Stop helping me.
Woo!
All the damn
Whoa,
fire
holy
emblem.
Shit!
Dude, that damn fire emblem. She's not even moving her mouth, and yet she's calling.
Don't you love that about games?
But that was kind of cute that you walk through when the water's coming down, and it goes on the camera.
There are some games that have done that.
And I'm not saying
they
it's
are much
first,
older than this.
I'm not saying that it's the first. I'm just saying it's cute.
I think Mario did a little bit better on one Wii U.
Ew. Oh, a bunch of frozen corpses. Doesn't that just brighten up the mood?
What could possibly go wrong?
I can feel the echo on the other side.
I can feel the echo.
Let's take it really slow. Maybe
yeah,
can
I can feel the ether.
Let's take this slow. We'll get there fast, but then we'll take it slow. That's
the last... Matt. For the love of God, as much as I love that song, let's not sing it right now. For fear of another jump scare and that it ends up in another comical moment for us.
Way down in Coco.
Wait,
oh.
So it would be fear that it would turn into a comical moment?
I guess. Well, that one guy running out and lighting on fire was supposed to be fear, but that didn't work.
Need a
pass card. Damn. Well, damn.
And
now what are we gonna do?
You'll never guess which one it is.
Ooh.
I don't know, who is it, man?
Not him.
Who is it, Matt?
If the camera would change.
Oh, that guy right there?
There's a guy right there?
Well, Matt, I don't know what you're supposed to look at.
This one's really
good. It's freezing.
Can you freeze to death?
You can't die. You'll never guess which one has the card.
This one,
the one with the card sitting right on top of it? Never!
The one guy in the back.
Okay, that's weird.
Wow, I went like that.
Yeah, man, don't worry. Not motion sensor this time. Yeah, undead rape?
Not really.
To do what?
Stare at you funny?
No. I look at you and you die. Padding?
Yeah. So now I'm glad I put this into a separate part.
Oh, great. Yeah, how long have we been going on this one mission alone?
21 minutes.
21 minutes.
So much damn Fire Emblem over there. We're doing Let's Play. Guys, that Let's Play will come later.
I'm gonna take the Fire Emblem game and throw it at the wall if you don't start commenting.
That Let's Play will come later. Wait for that to come. Or Mike, we could do this. When they play Fire Emblem, we'll start talking about, like, you know, some game that they don't like. We'll start talking about Land Before Time.
Oh, no! I've seen my...
You can't even say it!
Oh, no. I've lost the others. I hope they're okay.
So, it's a...
Looks like...
Matt, to be serious right now, this is a portal
to
the underworld.
It's Mordor! It's Sauron!
Demon Souls or Dark
Souls? Lord of the Rings.
I'm not saying that. I'm saying it's like there's souls in this.
Hades.
Ladies.
And at least the music makes it.
Ladies aren't dead. Yeah, I know.
Even if she is nonchalantly walking to the door. You might want to hit the alert button.
No. Yeah, I will say this: the music in this game is good.
Soundtrack is pretty decent.
Yeah,
it's not bad.
Even if she is nonchalantly walking around while these things raid this place,
she's not scared.
Power's not doing anything.
It's not a gear shift.
You have to push it.
The power's not responding. You have to go do it manually. And blow up with it.
Are you nuts, dude? You're on your own.
Why is your voice getting all high?
Yeah, her voice is, like, distorting right now.
And it's like, there are so many souls over there. Demon souls or dark souls?
A little bit of both. A little bit of column A, a little bit of
column
B.
That's why I said that earlier. I knew it was Lord of the Rings. I knew that Mordor was that.
Sauron! But instead of red flames, it's blue flames!
It's all fleshy. Really fleshy.
Already, for God's sakes! That is the most awkward-looking running animation ever.
I'm sure yours would look even worse because you look like you had something jammed up your asshole.
Protect her, you ass!
No shit!
You didn't do anything! I hate these things. Run, Jody, run!
You know you can't die in this game, so yeah, run!
Just because you can't die doesn't mean it's not good.
Back to the left!
Oh, I thought it froze for a second.
Yeah.
I would have been so mad.
I didn't know any better!
I didn't do my math homework for me.
That's all right.
It's advanced calculus this week.
E equals MC squared. Thanks, Aiden. Right. We'll finish this part.
Finish this part, and for the love of God, get something to eat. Not that way. Is it that way? The right.
No, it's not that way. Keep going.
Right. Duck.
Once again. Down.
Are you controlling this?
Wrong way!
Nope, no,
not the wrong way.
Oh, what?
Sorry! Even though no one uses that word anymore.
Oh god, never.
Wait, where are the blue ores?
Always.
Wait, where are the blue ores? Why are they helping her? Why is she holding
the
circle button?
Oh, so I can forget.
Yeah.
Ha ha ha.
Hee hee hee.
About time we use our climb.
Climb.
Or what?
Explain the joke to the loser, please.
We were watching the one of the bonus videos that we watched while you weren't there. It was like the evolution of Sly. And in one of the beta clips, you would go, well, this is the perfect spot to test my new climb.
Climb.
And he sounded like he was from, like, Boston or something.
Yeah, Bentley, I hear you.
Yeah.
All right, Jody, let's take care of this. Aiden's Boston?
We don't know where the hell Aiden's from. He's just an entity.
Entities are
from
the...
He's from wherever Jody's from. He's from the Infoworld, maybe.
He's from...
Chicago.
Someone's ass.
Well,
why does it always have to be the ass?
So he was
kaboom.
So ass he was kissing born. Ass kaboom. It's always
so. So he was born in his mother's ass.
You were born in your mother's ass. And you're what time are we at?
On the camera, 27.
27. No, it's 26. You knucklehead.
20. Oh, I thought I said 27. My bad.
Move, Jody, for the love of God, move!
We have to make this somewhat exciting, even though it's just you running away!
It's better, well, it's better than what the rest of the game's been.
Honestly, this is kind of picking up from when the game kind of slowed down. Run, you fool!
Open, damn it!
Hit the button! Something tells me that didn't work.
I give it a minute.
Toss in the ring, hurry!
Slow motion, because slow motion is so good, and that's what made the Resident Evil movie so good.
But they weren't.
Exactly.
So I've heard, at least.
The first two were good. The other ones after that, don't bother.
Michael Bay, wet dream, everybody.
Explode. Wouldn't the whole building be exploding?
Well, this is part of his wet dream.
Alright, for the love of God, can we stop talking about Michael Bay's wet dreams, please?
Well, we all know what they are.
I was gonna say Michael Jackson for a second.
Michael Jackson's wet dream.
Woo!
I didn't. Plot convenience, I think.
Are you there?
Dramatic tension.
Yeah, I'm here. I just got back from smoking a cig.
No. Smoking a pancake.
Ida!
Yeah.
Ivan!
Yeah. Yeah. That works. Though.
Wait there! Are you with anyone, Jody?
Do you count?
Yeah.
It was Sauron.
Could it be Rebecca?
No.
Yeah.
And everybody forgets that night ever happened.
Yo, this bitch just turned off the condenser for you people. You should be giving her a round of applause or something.
I think they're just shocked that it's. That was a girl that saved them all.
Snow.
I was so afraid I lost.
I was so afraid I lost you, cliche.
If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
The kiss turns into a hug.
It wasn't it wasn't gonna be a kiss, dude. It was just a hug.
And that's saying he's like 50. Now, all right, so you know, oh, she just saved our lives. Let's just walk off and not do anything about it.
Well, that's it for that chapter. Christ Almighty.
Yeah, that was insane.
Burgers, anybody?
Yes.
Let's